Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. The future beckons. Are you ready, beloved masters? As in times of old, when there are great world changes in the wind, there is a plethora of predictions, mostly with a focus on catastrophic events and portents of doom and gloom. Let us assure you, beloveds, the future is in your hands, and you are scripting your own future and, ultimately, the future of the world. Yes, the wars and violence will continue around the world for a time before they begin to slacken off. And yes, in order to facilitate the healing and balancing of the earth via the forces of nature, there will be extreme weather patterns and other violent acts of nature which will bring into the consciousness of humanity what needs to be rectified. However, you have all the means necessary to create centers of light, peace, harmony, and safety, no matter where you are. We have given you the tools and all the components are in place. All that remains is for you, the legions of light, to take the action. It is an honor beyond anything you have ever been granted to be given an opportunity to access the cities of light in the higher dimensions, and to be able to connect with all the great beings from throughout the Omniverse. In doing so, you will initiate the process of opening the river of love/light that streams forth from the sacred heart center of the Supreme Creator and contains the pure source particles of all matter. These building blocks of creation are now available to humanity via the cities of light throughout the universe. Through your participation and intention, these transforming frequencies of light will begin to flow into your fifth dimensional pyramids of light, and then down through you and deep within the earth, and ultimately out into the world at large. In doing so, you and your fellow light bearers will firmly anchor the higher frequency energy of transformation within the crystalline grid system, thereby creating vortexes containing the new seeds of creation for the coming age. Already, there is a fresh wind of change moving around the earth as more dear souls step into their roles as active instigators of change. It is time for the masses to reclaim their spiritual power, no longer allowing others to chart the future course for them, for the benefit of the few, rather than for all the people. Over the next few years, you will find science and spirituality validating the same concepts of expanded consciousness on a regular basis. As more and more of you become proficient in manifesting your dreams, the scientific and business communities will begin to take notice and endeavor to cash in on what has been termed New Age methodology. However, it will not work unless the universal laws are applied, for the time of siphoning energy from others is coming to a close. Businesses based on integrity which benefit all will thrive, and more business endeavors will fail, for the masses will become more attuned to the vibrational patterns of harmony or discord and will not interact with those who are operating within an unfavorable environment. The attention of the masses within the civilized/industrialized nations will still be focused on electronic gadgets and stimuli of a mechanical nature which involves the use of the linear, analytical left brain mental faculties. A desire for escape from reality is rampant among most societies, and it is especially damaging for the young ones. There will be more heart problems, and more nervous disorders which will manifest at a younger age, until there is an awakening among the masses to the realization that there must be changes of behavior within the mass consciousness if humanity is going to successfully make the transition into the age of expanded awareness with a minimum of stress and strain. The emphasis on attuning to nature will grow, and Save the Earth ecology will become more popular and a focal point for many light workers. Attuning to the Earth and her well-being is a vital part of the transformation process now in progress. Beloveds, if you will do a quick review of how much your world has changed in the last 100 years, and then magnify that 1,000 times, you will have an idea as to how radically the Earth and humanity will change over the next millennium. That having been said, we ask you to place your focus on and stay centered in the still point of the moment, for that is the only time you are assured. As you stay centered within your sacred heart and your intentions are pure, that will create perfect moments which will build and swell into a wondrous, harmonious environment in which all good and beautiful things are possible. One of the most wondrous gifts you can receive when you step onto the path of ascension is to tap into the bliss state of the higher dimensions. Once you have achieved that goal, you are forever seeking it again, for you have gained a glimpse of your true state of being. Beloveds, as you integrate more adamantine particles of God consciousness within your sacred heart, you will begin to feel a state of bliss more and more. You will feel the fullness and expansive power of love and, at times, you will feel as if your heart is overflowing with the divine elixir of life. You may tap into the realms of bliss while in meditation, especially if you meditate while in your crystal pyramid. However, your ultimate goal should be to attain a bliss state while functioning in your daily life. That is called being in the world, but not of it. Envision your guardian angel perched on your shoulder as you go about your daily tasks, and stay centered in your sacred heart so that you are constantly aware of the spark of divine love/light that is blazing within. When you can do that, you will be ready to establish your own private heaven on earth. Beloveds, you are the co-creators of the future and, as such, you must script your new reality and be very clear as to what you wish to experience in the future. What is your passion? What are your deepest, burning desires? If you could manifest your wildest dreams, what would they be? How do you wish to display your self-mastery for the greatest good of all, including yourself? You must answer these questions if you are to draw forth, activate with your loving energy, and convey the maximum amount of full-spectrum light from the Creator called adamantine particles, the magic elixir of life and all creation. If you have followed our teachings, you are aware that there is an epidemic of vast proportions taking place on Earth at this time. People of every race, country, and from every walk of life are disenchanted with life as they presently live it. Those who are still steeped in the illusion of the third/fourth dimensional environment are either suffering from lack, oppression, fear, and a sense of hopelessness, or, if they have learned to use the universal laws of manifestation in an efficient way, they may have created an environment filled with material wealth. However, they are often jaded and are frantically seeking something or someone in their external world to create a sense of joy and well-being within, or to assist them to rediscover the true meaning of life. What has happened to bring this about? For these situations have existed for thousands of years on Earth. The haves and have-nots have been living out their lives in a world of illusion and almost never achieve their heart's desire, whatever that might be. The difference is that the divine plan has moved to the next stage in the evolution of humanity whereby, your soul is now taking an active part in your life's experience, whether you are aware of it or not. There was a special condition that each of you agreed to before you were allowed to incarnate in this lifetime, and that condition was, you gave permission for your guardian angels to set aside your free will when it was time to nudge you onto the path of awareness. Many of you can remember when this has taken place because, most often, it is not a pleasant experience, and your life has changed dramatically after this occurrence. For many of you it has happened several times, but if you listened and answered the call, your life has changed dramatically for the better. When you step onto the path of ascension/self-awareness, it may seem as though you are experiencing a dark night of the soul. However, if you learn your lessons well, you will see the justice in the tests and trials you have had to experience, for they have helped you to become the director of your own future while you are being nudged onto the path of self-mastery. The soul self is prodding everyone, to one degree or another, in an effort to get each soul's attention. No one can maintain the status quo, coasting and drifting, and ignoring the call to awaken. You must either grow and ascend in consciousness, or sink deeper into chaos and limitation. There are many reasons why so few people have found and are living their passion, and this condition is prevalent within the spiritual community as well as with the masses. Most often the reason is that people seek outside themselves for a sense of self-worth and satisfaction. It is always easier to look beyond self rather than to go deep within and begin the process of self-discovery and self-improvement. Many think or reason, if I had a different mate, or a different job, if I lived in a nicer area or looked different, if I did not have the burdens I now have, I would realize my passion and life would be joyful and fulfilling. Again, we emphasize, transformation begins within and gradually radiates out into the world at large. There must be an inner evaluation and clearing process, and each person must lay a firm, solid foundation if they are to create a world of abundance, beauty, peace, and harmony around them. We have often stated that in order to bring passion and purpose into your life, first you must eliminate those things in your life that do not bring you joy or satisfaction. There is a step-by-step process and each step has been outlined in our past messages. You must learn to use the universal laws of manifestation in order to clearly outline and manifest the future you desire. We have stated over and over again, heal the past asterisk script your future asterisk live in the present. It is important that you not run away from unfinished business, but stay in your present environment, circumstances, while you are deciding what your passion is, or what your next step into self-awareness is. You must clear up the old business at hand. In other words, if your home life is in chaos, or if you are dissatisfied in the workplace, there is inner work to be done before you can manifest harmony and balance in your outer world. Take an inventory and endeavor to discover what lessons are to be learned from each situation. Endeavor to see the best in everyone and consciously seek to make an attitude adjustment. Every person you interact with and every situation that is presented to you each day which makes an impact on you, contains a lesson to be learned. The greatest thing that is holding everyone back from attaining self-mastery and claiming the beauty, bounty, joy, peace, and harmony, which is the divine birthright for all humanity, is fear. Fear of failure, fear of the unknown, fear of success and of moving out of the comfort zone of your present existence. We have stated before, your earthly contract is completed, and that applies to every soul on earth. We have stated that the divine plan has moved to the next phase or level, and this means that everyone must move forward on the spiral of ascension. This also means that every person on earth is being given an opportunity to write a new galactic contract. That means scripting your future or your future will be decided for you, and it will not be nearly as exciting and filled with potential. Each person must take responsibility for their own past, future, and present. It is more important than ever for each person to know thyself. Many dear souls with great potential continually self-sabotage their endeavors, for deep within they do not feel worthy, and still harbor fear of failure. Each step on the ascension ladder must be traversed and the lessons/energy therein must be faced, overcome, and the wisdom of each lesson integrated. This is the way of self-mastery. As you move more deeply into balance and harmony within self, your guides and teachers will lovingly open the way for you, and your destiny and passion will appear, but not before you are ready to take the responsibility for bringing your dreams to fruition. Learn to walk the middle path and to return to center, whereby you are radiating vibrations of peace, balance, and harmony all around you and, therefore, these harmonious frequencies patterns will be returned to you in an even greater measure. When you begin to see each challenge as an opportunity for growth, when you have such a burning desire to accomplish a task that you allow nothing or no one to stop you, when you have placed your clear, concise vision in your pyramid of power/light and asked for the best outcome, for your highest good and the greatest good of all, when you have gained the knowledge and laid a firm foundation for your vision, and you firmly and surely move forward toward your goal, you will find and live your passion. Take the steps as outlined, beloveds, and we can assure that you will attain success. There is a great celebration taking place in the higher realms as we prepare to welcome you, the brave masters/avatars of the future, back into our midst. Know that we are ever near to guide and inspire you. We radiate to you the eternal love of our mother/father God. I am Archangel Michael.